race day here in Whistler. Rained last night, so tracks might be a little slick, but excited to get out and race. I'm heading down to the start gate. Get started here in about an hour. Yeah, it's gonna be a rad day, long day on the bike. Really main goal is to just keep it upright today. Maybe finish better than I did at Aspen. So better than 73rd, I think is what I finished. Yeah, and just have a fun day on the bike. There's a lot more people here than there was at Aspen. So if I could beat the same, or if I could beat a higher percentage of the racers or the field than I did at Aspen, I'd be pretty stoked. But yeah, we'll see.
Seconds.
Yeah.
Thank you.
racing like mine.
Yeah, dude.
Yew!
Yeah, bud. Get it!
Yeah.
Unfortunately, my GoPro died before I finished stage 5. I ended up catching back up with Nikki and rode down the rest of the stage with him, which was pretty rad. After a long day on the bike, a few crashes, and a broken chain, I still managed to beat a higher percentage of the field than I did at EWS Aspen last year. Looking ahead at 2019, the EWS will have a stop at my home trails at North Star. I have a lot of work to do, but I hope to improve my result at EWS North Star in 2019.